2025 Nobel Prize in Physics goes to three scientists who changed the course of quantum physics. John Clarke from the UK and UC Berkeley, Michel H. Devoret from France, and John M. Martinis from the USA. They are honored for the discovery of macroscopic quantum tunneling and energy quantization in an electric circuit. What is macroscopic quantum physics? Imagine quantum effects usually only seen in atoms appearing in man-made circuits. In these superconducting circuits, electrons can tunnel through barriers, a pure quantum act. Professor Clarke first demonstrated that a whole electrical circuit could have discrete energy levels like an atom. Professor Devoret developed ultra-sensitive superconducting devices that observed quantized jumps in current. Professor Martinis applied these principles to design qubits, laying the groundwork for quantum computers. Their discoveries proved that quantum mechanics isn't confined to the microscopic dash-dot-it works in human-made circuits too. This opened a new era of superconducting quantum technology, bringing practical quantum computers closer to reality. From theory to experiment, from electrons to qubits, they showed us the perfect fusion of quantum physics and human engineering. The 2025 Nobel Prize in Physics, where quantum theory meets electric reality.